Can't wear them every day.
It's year number 7 for Blake Dean as UNO's head coach. Dean enters this season with 159 career victories, third most in program history, but still no appearances in a regional. So that's the biggest goal in 2022, where he returns 15 players that played at least one inning in 2021.
I think we got a lot of question marks. You know, I think we got a good group of guys that mesh and gel well together. But we got a lot of pieces to figure out. A lot of new arms, not a lot of new position players, not a lot of extra position players. So we got to stay healthy and just kind of see where the season takes us and kind of put the pieces together.
One privateer who has it put together: senior outfielder Pierce Howard. 7 homers and 56 RBI last season. Big expectations for him this season as he was named the preseason conference player of the year.
Guy that's been here forever, right? I mean, he's anchored our lineup down. He's been here for a long time. I'm glad to have a mature guy in the lineup where hopefully, you know, the other guys can have a little stress off their backs and you know, puts a little more pressure on him, but he ought to be used to it by now.